good.
You
now.
are so beautiful.
You wanna go ask?
To me. Can't you see?
Kind of warm in here.
Do you like to do? We are dictator. We rule the night. Don't we rule the night? Huh? Don't we rule the night? We rule the night. That we will rock you. Hey, are you ready for Grandpa to take a picture?
See, that's what we wanted. Right, sweetie?
Well, I thought she wouldn't eat till 12, but it's okay. It's okay.
When you're hungry, you're hungry. Right, Olive?
Yeah.
Hey, Arlo and Frank, look who I'm with in the living room in Jacksonville Beach. I'm with Olive, and we're going to read her favorite book. Well, one of her two favorite books, and it's called Hello, Forest. Hello, Forest. Hello. And this looks like a bear, and he's saying, hello. Okay. Who? Who's in the forest? Look up. Who do you see? The owl's in the forest. Hoot, hoot. Follow me. And I think that that might be the famous brown owl in the forest right there. What do you think, Olive? Olive's like, I'm checking out the bookcase. I don't care about you, Grandpa. I'm listening to Grandmama over there, and I'm not paying attention at all to you. There's a fox in the forest. Hello, fox. We see your tail. A squirrel with an acorn, and several more that fell. And so here, let's take a look. And spend a minute, Arlo, and see if you can find the fox and the owl and the squirrel. How about you, little girl? Can you find them? Can you find them? Okay. There's a bear. Is he sleeping? Shh. He won't sleep for long. Not with the woodpecker. And the woodpecker song. Peck, 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 peck. And see it? There's the bear. And he's trying to sleep, but the woodpecker's pecking at a tree. Because that's what woodpeckers peck. And you know what they say? How much wood could a woodpecker peck, but a woodpecker couldn't peck, peck? That's not what they say, is it? I think it's a woodchuck. How much wood will a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck couldn't chuck wood? Well, if a woodchuck couldn't chuck wood, but he could pack wood, he would go peck, 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 peck. Right, Olive? Look at this. This is some book. This is some scary stuff here. Look at that woodpecker. That's a woodpecker right there. That's not a peckerwood. It's a woodpecker. There's a furry bunny hopping by to say hello. A deer and his antlers grow and grow. And look at that. There's the deer with his antlers. And the bunny. Yeah. A raccoon peeks through a tree. Look at those eyes. And look at the hedgehog. What a nice surprise. And there's the raccoon and the hedgehog. Do you want to get a pet hedgehog, Arlo? I bet you do. Our forest is full of trees, birds, butterflies, mushrooms, and Grandpa loves mushrooms. Your grandma doesn't like mushrooms, but Grandpa loves them. And bees. Watch those bees, Olive. The forest is our home. Home, sweet home. Goodbye. And that's what it says there. The forest is our home. Home, sweet home. Goodbye. Peace out, guys. Hey, Arlo and Frank. Grandpa coming to you from the living room in Jacksonville Beach with Olive. And now we're going to read another one of her favorite books. This is called Dream Big, Little One. See that? And there's famous people on there. And this book is telling little ones like you, Arlo, and you, Olive, that if you dream big, that you can become somebody great. So let's see. Dream big, little one. There's so much you can do. Just look at all the leaders who came before you. And here's shadows of these people. But we're going to find out who these people are. Reach for the stars like May, Bessie, and Catherine. Mae Jemison went all the way to space. And here's Mae Jemison. She's an astronaut. Bessie Coleman flew her airplane high. And Katherine Johnson helped send a man to the moon. And here, there we go, and there they are. There's the lady Bessie with the pilot outfit on, and May. She worked at NASA. She was a famous lady, and she was a mathematician. You can see if you look behind her, that's a blackboard, and she's writing equations, mathematics equations on there, and she helped the astronauts land on the moon. Be bold. Like Josephine Shirley and Maya. Josephine Baker was a singer, a dancer, and I didn't know this, she was a spy.
You didn't know Josephine Baker was a spy?
I did not know that, Grandma.
Yeah.
We have a cameo appearance by Grandma. Shirley Chisholm ran for president, and I remember that. And Maya Angelou used her voice every way she could. And Maya was a famous poet. I believe she's still alive. I'm not sure.
No, she's dead.
I was just informed by Grandma that she has passed away. You don't punch Shirley Chisholm. That's not cool. She never did anything to you, Olive. Go the distance, like Wilma, Raven, and Florence. Wilma Rudolph couldn't walk, but learned to run. So I guess when she was a little girl, she had a a problem and couldn't walk. Pretty soon I was going to be walking, and maybe someday she'll run like Wilma Rudolph. Raven Wilkinson danced all around the world, and Florence Joyner was the fastest woman of all time. And I believe that grandmother and I actually were at a track meet where a relative of yours named April ran a race. And I believe that Florence Joyner's husband was there. That was her coach. I could be wrong. It could be another famous African-American female athlete. Uh-oh. Somebody's drooling. Somebody's drooling. Find your stage, like Ella, Nina, and Oprah, Gwen, and Nichelle. Ella Fitzgerald was the first lady of jazz, and your great-grandmother, Nana, the one that your parents called Nana, she cut school one day to go see Ella Fitzgerald in Philadelphia way back in the 1940s, early 40s, right around the war. Nina Simone had a style of her own, and Oprah Winfrey shined her light on others. There they are, Nina Simone, very famous lady jazz singer. And Oprah had a television and publication empire. Gwen Ifill reported the truth, and Nichelle Nichols trekked through the stars on TV. Now, I don't know. I never heard of this Gwen Ifill, but...
PBS.
PBS? But the other lady, Nichelle... She was a Lieutenant Uhura on Star Trek. And we used to watch Star Trek when we were young. Who are you reacting to? Lieutenant Uhura? Beam me up, Scotty. Express your creativity like Alma, Augusta, Octavia, and Julie. And Alma Woodsy Thomas painted her whole life and became a star at 80. So she painted, but nobody knew who she was until she was 10 years older than I am now. That's old. I'm old. She was old. Augusta Savage sculpted toys when she had none, and Octavia E. Butler created magical worlds. And here they are. Oh, I bet that's your parents. Julie Dash shared untold stories in the movies she made. Wherever you go, whatever you do, be bold and dream big. The world is waiting for you. And see that, Olive? If you dream big, you can be one of these famous people too. So let's say peace out to Arlo and Frank. Can you do the peace sign like this? Can you do the peace sign? Peace out, guys. Till next time.
Hey, Sam, welcome to the... Okay, all right. Don't tape her. Don't... Sam, we did it. Yeah.
You're singing, girl. Back, Jack. Do it again.
Yeah.
Jack, do it again.
Yeah. Superstitious.
Babies! Are you a 13-month-old baby? You can sing. Go ahead, do it. When you believe in things you can't understand.
Hey.
Fuck. You're trying to talk, aren't you?
Huh?
You are trying to talk, and what's the rule? What happens at Grandmom and Grandpop's stays at Grandmom and Grandpop's, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We have a see something, say nothing policy around here, don't we? Yeah. Uh-huh. What are you trying to say?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. You ready to get spoiled, little girl?
Yeah.
Yes, she is.
Come on for her face. Hi, sweetie. What? You still tired? Well, do you have mommy up? Do you have mommy up at night? She looking right at you, huh? To be so little, say, I am loud. What's the deal, yo?
That's what we heard about Olive, that you dropped a loosey-doosey as soon as the airplane took off. Is that true, little girl? Is that true? Are you guilty as charged? Yeah. That evasive behavior means yes.